Today is Sunday, December 2013. Roborovski hamster, female, 2 years old. The hamster came in with a large globular swelling below its left ear. The owner noticed it 2 days ago and came to Topayo Vets for treatment. Dr. Singh diagnosed it as either a tumour or an abscess. Dr. Daniel injected Zoletil 50 IM and lensed the tumour. He then drained the abscess and stitched it up.
It was not a tumour, it was an abscess. Okay, carry on.
The hamster is fine and going home today.
After drainage, the wound was stitched up with 2 stitches.